It is said that science involves the what and the how, of religion the why. This story involves the what of creation and of the beginning of time, if there was a beginning of time. A billion years from now, a grim discovery, as dire and foreboding as any in all eternity. A discovery predicting ultimate tragedy. The extinction of life, all life, throughout the universe. The observers, a species unknown, assuredly not man. Our race, long past, destroyed by a rogue asteroid. The observers found creation's momentum spent, the universe expanding no more, but collapsing upon itself. Extinction began slowly, but inexorably, as the galaxies retraced their paths, back through the eons of time. As space compressed, galaxies interacted violently. Titanic forces twisted, distorted gravitational fields, tearing galaxies to shreds. The galaxies became fodder for black holes absorbing mass, growing. Monstrous black holes, mass so great that all emissions ceased. The universe darkened as the voracious black holes became one. The energy of the whole universe concentrated in a minuscule droplet, an intense, unstable singularity. Energy surged from the singularity, surging at the speed of light. Exotic energy forms, energy mass interchanging. Until by chance, a single stable form, an atom of hydrogen, and then another. Soon a multitude, condensing, colliding, fusing. An immense release of energy, of light. Self-perpetuating, self-sustaining. A star flamed into existence. Then stars, and then millions, billions, gathered, swarmed into galaxies, spiraling as they sped outwards, away, away from creation's point. New elements formed in these stellar cauldrons, complex byproducts of nuclear fusion, elements vital for life, elements uncontained within their birth stars, but spewed out in massive supernovae, dispersing as dust throughout the universe, gathering as clouds, circling new stars, and over the vastness of time, dust coalesce into planets. Most inhospitable, angry, but some harbored life. Sentient life that observed the universe. Intelligent life that discovered the stars and galaxies in their billions. Intelligent life that watched the universe expand and then contract back to the point of origin as the cycles of creation continued. As it has throughout time. Time is infinite. Time has no beginning. Time has no end.